Katy Perry has stripped off in an attempt to encourage people to head to the polls and vote in the upcoming U.S. presidential election. Perry, 31, ripped off her Stars and Stripes pajamas as she made her way to a polling station in a Funnier Die and Rock the Vote skit. The short video shows the singer waking up on the morning of Election Day with unruly hair and heading to the polling station. November 8th is Election Day and I've got some great news, she says. This year, you can look like when you vote. Yep, I've briefly scanned the Constitution and nowhere does it say you can't just roll out of bed and come to the polls in whatever state you woke up in. In the name of democracy, any just out of bed look is okay. Perry, who is a staunch Hillary Clinton supporter, tells viewers they can vote in a child's onesie, briefs, an oversized t-shirt, dressed as Scrooge or covered in slime. Keen to prove that you can even vote in. The singer rips off her clothes and goes full frontal, with only two black bars covering her modesty, but is pounced upon by two police officers. I read the Constitution, I know that I have the right to vote N-A-K-E-D, she says, to which one of the officers asks her, "Did you read it or did you just briefly scan it?"